What's popping YouTube? It's your girl Everything Alex, and I'm back at it again with another YouTube video. So as you can see, this is clearly a makeup tutorial. So we're going to start off with our eyes per usual, okay? So right now I'm using my LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade Fawn just to give me a nice blank canvas eye. And then we will be going in with our Modern Renaissance palette by Anastasia Beverly Hills, and we'll be using the shade Cypress Umber. So what I'm doing here is I'm just going to pack on this color until I get the like shade, the deepness that I want, the depth that I want. And so yeah, just blend that out. Next, we will be using the Morphe 35B palette, and I'm going in with both that orange shade and that yellow shade to just basically use those as transition colors and to like just blend out that cypress umber, okay, to just make it a little more softer. Blend, my friend. And if you ever see me looking off, it's because I was watching a Netflix show. Like, Netflix is really killing the game right now. Like, I don't know what to do, okay? And right now, I'm just going to cut my crease. When I do my crease, since I have, like, hooded eyes, I normally cut, like, above my crease so that when I look forward, I can still, you know, you can still see what I done did. See all the little artwork I done did, baby. Do not play with me, all right? So I'm still using my LA Girl Pro Concealer in shade Fawn to cut my crease. Hey, cut it. That crease is way too big. You need to cut it. Stop playing with me. And then I'll be going in with that like shimmery shade above the yellow in that Morphe 35B palette. And I'm just going to put that in my inner corner and kind of make a wing with it, tracing the outline of my cut crease. If y'all understand what I'm saying. And if you don't, just watch. You feel me? And now I'll be going in with my Kylie Jenner Pressed Powder Palette, and I'll be using the shade Trophy to blend that little shimmery shade out and to give it, you know, more definition and depth. Like, when y'all are doing y'all makeup, let me know what y'all do first. Like, do y'all do your eyes first like me and then your face, or do you do your face then your eyes? I do my eyes first because I don't be having time for no fallout. This is not the Fallout Boys, and you will not catch me slipping. So, no, I don't have time for the double work. You feel me? So, I do my eyes first. I just feel like it's easier. And then you can kind of clean up after that. So, now I'm going in with that Cypress Umber shade and to just get that depth. You feels? And so, now I'll be using my Suva Beauty Hydra Liner in the shade Dance Party. Now with this, all you have to do is basically just wet it a little bit and then use it. You don't want to put too much water on it. I felt like I found that when I'm using it, if I put too much water, it kind of just gets sloppy and it cracks easier, if that makes sense. Y'all don't understand how hard it is, like, trying not to cough. Like, I almost coughed just then. And I ain't want nobody trying to act like I got the coronavirus. Shit's getting real. I ain't want nobody trying to act like I had any of that. So, like, all jokes aside, like, it's so hard, like, forcing myself not to cough. Because now everybody just started looking at you crazy when you start coughing. But, yeah, I'm just making a wing with this and just chasing it out, making sure everything's done correctly. And now on to the face, boom. All right, so I'm going in with that No Pore Blem primer, and just going to put that all over me face. Like I said, I was all into this Netflix movie, like all into it. And then I'll be going in with the NYX Honey Do Me Up and just putting that on my cheeks. I don't want to put that on like the forehead because my forehead would be mad shiny. So I ain't no smoke. And for foundation today, we are going with our girl Riri. We are going with Fenty Beauty in the shade 400 in my Pro Filter foundation. So at first, the color is going to seem very much so off, but it's not at all. Like this foundation oxidizes like a lot, so it is definitely my skin color. But at first, I was kind of like, "Ooh, baby, don't be one of them girls that's rocking your face and your neck don't match. Don't be one of them girls, okay?" And then now we'll be going in with our Morphe concealer in the shade, what is this, C4.25, and just, you know, concealing all the areas that we conceal. This concealer does remind me much of the LA Girl Pro Concealer, to be honest. And I feel like that both the LA Girl Pro Concealer and this Morphe concealer does work very well with the Fenty Beauty, I can't even talk, Pro Filter foundation. Like, it kind of like melts together. Y'all know how sometimes when you use certain foundations and concealers, they don't go together. These ones match, like they go. And then now for my Airspun loose face powder. So I'm going to just lightly pack that on to just stop the creasage under my eye. Y'all, this movie was so good. I kid you not. Like, this movie was good. You could tell because I was, like, not, like, in the middle of the frame like I would like to be. I was just out of it. Make sure you get that oily forehead, boo. Don't forget the oily forehead. Now, for the Anastasia Beverly Hills Powder Bronzer in the shade Mahogany, I'm going to contour with that. Some light, none too like drastic. I don't really like the deep contour look. Like, I don't like it. It's not cute to me. Like I said, good movie. I wish I could remember the name, but it was like with a guy who went to jail and he was a cop. And then, like, he was trying to uncover all the dirty cops in his city when he got out. Like, it was crazy. And then I'll be going in with my NYX matte bronzer in the shade medium. I'm just sweeping that all over my face to get off that excess loose powder that I put on when I was baking but not baking. Y'all let me know, like, serious inquiries only, if y'all really like voiceovers. Like, I hate doing voiceovers, and that's why my makeup videos don't be coming to y'all, because I hate voiceovers. And now for blush, I don't know what's the name of this blush, but the shade is Marble Light Burnt. I don't know the name. And I kind of just put the blush, like, on my cheeks, on my nose, to kind of add back more color to my face. I kind of just, like, sweep it around. I don't really like the heavy blush look either. It's not for me. go ahead and spray on some of that Morphe Continuous Setting Mist. Wonderful. It's just so light and it gets everywhere. I love it. I love it. And now for highlighter, we're going to use the Becca's in the shade Prosecco Pop. Yes, boo. Shine on them, girl. Don't play with them. But yeah, y'all comment below and let me know if y'all actually like voiceovers. Because I hate voiceovers with a passion, bro. I do not like doing voiceovers. But if this is something that y'all must need to enjoy makeup looks, y'all let me know. And I will do whatever you need me to do. Whatever you need, I will do it, okay? But like, if I don't have to, I won't. And now we're going in with the Tarte Big Ego Mascara. And now for the NYX lip gloss. Just put that on. I do not like lipstick at all. Like, I just hate it. Lip gloss is just my thing. So back up off me. I only feel comfortable rocking one lip color. So, but yeah, that is basically the end of this tutorial. And that is how, you know, my entire look just came together, baby. I'm getting better with this makeup. Don't play with me. Like, nobody's safe right now. Make sure you do like, comment, and subscribe. You already know. And make sure you do keep up on the culture all 2020. Gang. Can't stop. Coronavirus will not stop us, okay? So, giving you looks. Yeah, serve, girl. Yeah. Bye, guys. Bye.